This is Harry Thayer. He was a football executive that lived between 1907 and 1980. He served as the general manager of the Los Angeles Dons and the Philadelphia Eagles.